in a place where they told you what to chase, told you how to run the race. Every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave, had to find a way to change, had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in this place, see. Cause everybody wanna tell you bad things, what could go wrong, what fame brings. But success is a finicky thing, and if you ain't sure, no, it'll never be.
I don't wanna let myself down
Okay guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel SUBLC. Sekarang saya lagi keluar jalan-jalan di Nassau Bahamas nih guys. Sudah hampir berapa tahun nih, 3 tahun tidak dapat jalan-jalan di Nassau Bahamas. Bagaimanakah perkembangan dan perubahannya di Nassau? Dan saya perhatikan sungguh sangat luar biasa nih guys, banyak perbedaan, banyak perubahan nih guys. Seperti ini, di belakang saya ini telah dibangun apa pot yang baru nih guys, luar biasa dan sangat lebar. Banyak pembaharuan yang dibuat di sini nih guys. Sekarang lebih Nassau lebih rapi lagi nih guys.
I think you're pretty smart for your age.
Beautiful. Oh my gosh.
Nah, sekarang ngepot bersama Oasis of the Seas dengan Carnival Conquest nih guys. Di Nassau Bahamas. Kalau cuaca kali ini agak mendung, tetapi tidak apa-apa nih guys, sedikit mendung tapi lumayan, jadi tidak terlalu panas jalan keluar ini. Ini adalah Carnival Conquest nih guys. Sementara yang di belakang saya ada lagi di sana adalah Oasis of the Seas, punyanya Royal Caribbean tuh guys. Dari portnya Oasis of the Seas nih guys, kapal pesiar terbesar di dunia, masih memutari jalanan dan terlihat juga masih banyak pembangunan pembenahan di sini guys. Luar biasa ini Nassau, pembangunan portnya yang diperbaharui dengan menurut saya ini sangat luar biasa nih guys, perkembangan pembangunan di Nassau ini. Banyak sekali perubahan yang dibuat. Kalau dulunya tidak seperti ini guys, banyak sekali perombakan-perombakan yang sedang dibenahi. Sedang memperbaiki. Oke guys, sekarang saya berada di Port Nassau ini, dan di sini ngeport dua kapal besar guys. Satu adalah Carnival Conquest dengan kapalnya Royal Caribbean yaitu Oasis of the Seas nih guys. dalam suasana perbaikan pembenahan di Port Nassau ini, guys. Ya, mesti lebih berhati-hati saat melintas menuju ke kembali ke kapal. Karena masih dalam proses pembangunan pembaharuan di sini nih, guys. Entah berapa bulan atau beberapa tahun lagi ini akan dapat dirampungkan. Ini adalah proses penghancuran jalan yang terdahulu nih, guys. Seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright. And for the first time in a long time, I'm alright. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I'm not falling, I'll push all my chips and call all in. I'll bet on myself, you keep stalling. I hear destiny and it's calling. I'll keep my head up high through the downs and lows. And we're all going life, still nobody knows. But I'ma choose what's right and take what comes and goes. And ain't no one in life holding me back no more. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago.